boyfriend. The choir started singing. She rolled her eyes at him. Her daddy was the town bartender. Her mama in and out of jail. She didn't have the faintest clue what the preacher meant by hell. He spoke about a man called Jesus, how he suffered death on the cross. God sent him down from heaven to die and save the lost. That preacher seemed to know all about her, everything she'd ever done wrong. Could Jesus be her redeemer? Did he really die for us? She said, tell me about Jesus, how he came to free us. I've never heard the story before. Can he really touch me? Does he really love me? Tell me, I want to know more. She got saved, left the church that day. She couldn't wait to share the good news. God changed her life forever, and the same can happen to you. Now you may think it's just a story. Well, I can assure you it's true. I was the one who was broken. I was the girl on the pew. My whole life changed that Sunday morning when I heard Jesus died on that tree. I've never known a love like that. God gave his son for me. She said, tell me about Jesus, how he came to free us. I've never heard the story before. Can he really touch me? Does he really love me? Tell me, I want to know more. She got saved, left the church that day. She couldn't wait to share the good news. God changed her life forever, and the same can happen to you.
Romans 6:23 tells us, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Christ.
She said, tell me about Jesus, how he came to free us. I never heard the story before. Can he really touch me? Does he really love me? Tell me, I want to know more. She got saved, left the church that day. She couldn't wait to share the good news. God changed her life forever. The same can happen to you. So tell me about Jesus, how he came to free us.
Lord Jesus, forgive me. I see my sin, and today I turn from my sin. I am asking you to forgive me of my sin. Thank you for dying on the cross for me, paying the price for me, resurrecting for me.